on bars with a highest score I've seen all weekend, a solid 10. Elizabeth McCormick.